With the rollout of the new ActiveCampaign email designer, we have elevated the building experience and now give all of our users the opportunity to organize their layouts and their templates. These categories are sections, structures, and containers, and all three of them work like nesting boxes. So here's the breakdown. The largest nesting box is a section. Exactly how it sounds, your sections are just different parts or sections of your template. Within each section, you can place structures. Structures are the elements that will drastically change your layout. Within the structure dropdown, you can decide how many columns you would like to have. But it is important to note that this does not need to be the structure throughout the template. For example, I could have a single column at the beginning of my template, a double in the middle, and then end my template with a quadruple, or any combination you can imagine. Within each structure you choose, you can drop content into containers provided in that structure. So if I have a two-column structure, I can drop pictures into both of the containers. Your sections, structures, and containers will dynamically change when you make adjustments in the general settings of the Appearance tab. For example, if I wanted to make my template width wider, my sections, structures, and containers will also become wider. Also in the Appearance tab, you can edit important elements in your sections, like header, content, footer, and info area, which is a great way to save time and energy, making a big impact on your design in seconds. Hope this helps.